So now I'll add a media widget to my project. And as with the other widgets, I can do that by choosing the media widget from the widgets menu, or I can simply go to my finder. I have an audio file here that I want to add, so I can just grab it, drag it over, and drop it anywhere on the page, and the widget will be added for me. It also optimizes the file, so you don't have to worry too much about the file type that you're dragging over. If I take a look at the inspector, you can see that I have some choices here as far as how I want the widget to display. It can be shown as a button, it can be shown as a scrubber bar instead, or I can make an image and use that as my button. So if I want to add a movie to my iBook, I would also use the media widget. So I'll just choose that. I'll move this over. There we go. And I will pull in a video file. So it's working to optimize the video file that I pulled in. It takes usually a little bit longer with videos, so as you can see, it's actually counting the seconds until it is done. So it depends on the size of your video. Sometimes it takes just a minute or two. Sometimes it can take a lot longer depending on how large of a file you're pulling in. But it works just the same as inserting an audio file. You just sort of drop it in, resize it, label it the way that you need to, and then when the user opens the book, they have a play button and they just press that in order to watch the movie.